Hi, in our last tutorial on named ranges, we went over how to create a named range for a cell or a range of cells, and then ways that you could use this to save time by referencing the named range. But what if you need to create a named range that calculates a formula? In this Excel tutorial, we're going to go over how to make named ranges with formulas. On my screen is a list of clients and a value of the amount they purchased. Most of them will also get a discount and all will pay a tax. There are a few ways we can use named ranges with formulas to calculate what they owe us. So you can make a named range that contains a formula that references another cell. So let's create a named range that calculates the discounted dollars. So to do this, you'll need to access the name manager, which is under formulas, name manager, and here we'll click new and we'll call this discount dollars. And here you can either just type your calculation in, copy and paste it if it was already in your spreadsheet, or we can use this option to just select our cells. So this will be the value purchased times negative the discount dollars. And notice that if you use this option, the cells referenced are by default absolute values. So we'll need to get rid of the dollar signs. And click OK when you're done. And now we can use our discount dollar named range anywhere we want to reuse this same calculation. And by the way, if you're finding this tutorial helpful, please don't forget to click like and subscribe to this channel. We can also make a named range that includes a function. So let's calculate the discount percent. And remember that each client has a different percent discount and some clients have no discount. So I'm going to use a combination of IFERROR and VLOOKUP to show the discount for each transaction. And then once I have my formula written out, I'm simply going to highlight what's in my formula bar, copy it, we'll click escape to get out of that, and then in the name manager, click new, we'll call this discount percent, and in the refers to field box, I'm going to delete what's there and paste my new formula. Close out of that, and then now we can use the discount percent named range in other cells to help us use the same formula to get the discount percent for each client. One thing to note here is that even though the scope of the named ranges we've created has been set to workbook and we've only been entering the cell addresses in the refers to field box, this is still defaulting to sheet 1. So if you want to reuse these in a different sheet, you'll need to make a copy of them and reference the new sheet name. So you can also create named ranges with calculation that reference other named ranges. So for example, let's name this tax and then create a named range that we can use to calculate the invoice total. We'll click new and we'll call this invoice total. And we'll say equals the value purchased plus the discount dollars, which we know is already negative, times 1 plus tax, and click OK, and close out of this. And now we can reference the invoice total named range to calculate the invoice total. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial on how to make a named range with a formula in Microsoft Excel. If you did, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to this channel. Thanks.